Conservatives in Mississippi are not happy at all with the president's policy change. Critics say this move will take thousands of jobs away from Americans. An immigrants' rights group says this move could actually strengthen the economy right here in Mississippi and nationwide.
We're in financial calamity here in the United States. People here in Mississippi and throughout the United States are without jobs. And what this does, it gives legally jobs that were supposed to be for American citizens.
I don't think there's any evidence that immigrants have taken jobs from anybody. The evidence is that when they are working, and particularly when they're creating businesses, they actually increase the number of jobs that are available.
According to the Immigration Policy Institute, Mississippi's undocumented population has started businesses here that have contributed almost $2 billion in sales and receipts for the state.